related projects in 48 partner countries. Funded projects provided the basic field gear.
If you've been in or around poison ivy, don't just hang your field gear or gardening clothes in the garage until next time. The oil from poison ivy can remain active for up.
How long does your field gear out there last? If you put in good equipment.
Done properly. As to the Russian field gear, it was worn on, over, or attached to the Gymnastyorka.